Well, let's face it. Technology is an everyday occurrence, right? In the industry, bobtail drivers are using pads for their routes and routes and things of that sort. There's a lot of telemetry and things of that. We could use technology to lower those barriers to train our employees. We can do that by using a blended learning, which is a combination of taking CTAP online, as well as then doing hands-on training in the classroom. We're looking at things where we may want to stop a printing book, so we can use e-readers instead. With e-readers, we're able to update the course one time. Right now, we have to update it twice in a textbook format and in an online format. We know that pretty much everybody has at least an iPad, a tablet, something like that. Again, it's all about making the classroom experience better for the student, lowering the cost for the marketers.